The Red Wings have made the playoffs 24 straight years, but after two straight losses, Detroit's streak remains in jeopardy. They enter play Thursday, 1 point behind the Flyers, for the second wildcard position in the East. They travel to face the last place Blue Jackets Thursday night.
That didn't appear to be. Drop back here for Shane with a shot. Scores! On St. Paddy's Day, Riley Sheehan makes it 1-0.
Gets in, pushes back. The Columbus Blue Jacket defense puts it back to Shane. Look at Glendening. Perfect positioning in front of Bobrovsky. Might even have gone off Glendening. We'll find out soon here. But that's a textbook goal by the Red Wings.
Mantha check, coughed it up. Atkinson threw it in down low to Wenberg. Good save by Howard. Went short side. And he stopped Alexander Wenberg. Brendan Smith trying to fend him off. Foligno back to the middle. Hartnell the shot. Howard the save. It rolled down his back. He gets some help. As Tatar was there too, Howard made the save. It rolled down but stayed out.
Foligno using his skills, his strength against Smith. And great shot here in the slot by Hartnell. And Jimmy Howard makes himself big, takes it off the shoulder, rolls over and gets some help. The Red Wings have been a lot better defensively as coming back and helping their goaltender out.
Here comes Abdelkader. Marchenko with him and Zetterberg. Abdelkader waits. Zetterberg rebound. Scores! Henrik Zetterberg makes it 2-0. Collecting an Abdelkader rebound.
Abdelkader takes his net, goes off the Columbus Blue Jackets defenseman stick. Bobrovsky hits him in the pad. He can't find it quick enough. Comes across, but he's not elevated. He doesn't have his shoulders up. He's leaning forward. Henrik Zetterberg puts it over the pad. Huge goal.
Red Wings content just to make sure they get it out of the zone. Not a bad idea. Here comes Helm is in. Scores! Darren Helm! He went over the blocker of Bobrovsky. And it's 3-0 Detroit. 7:25 away from a huge 2 points in Columbus.
He makes it happen here. Goes to the net with the puck and gets it on the net. Those are the two things he always does very well. Using his speeder, doesn't sit back, doesn't turn up. He takes us right to the slot area, shoots it through a bunch of sticks, which might have thrown off Bobrovsky just enough. Might have got deflected, but Helm, good job of getting on his horse, getting the speed up, getting into the slot area, getting that puck by the net.
Big penalty kill here for Detroit. Howard the save on Jenner. Loose in front of the net. Wenberg scores. Well, the penalty cost Jimmy Howard what could have been a shutout that he started the season with against Toronto, and that's too bad for him. To the other side, Abdelkader getting over on Jones, came free to Atkinson. Atkinson shooting and tipped, hit a body and wide. And this game is over. The Red Wings win it 3-1. Their first win in three games and two big points for Detroit. Their third win, their past eight, and a big victory here in Columbus.
The Red Wings snapped their two-game skid, winning it 3-1 behind Jimmy Howard, who tallies 27 saves. Darren Helm nets his 11th goal of the season as Detroit jumps back into the second wildcard position for the time being. Up next, Detroit is in Florida Saturday, and the Blue Jackets host the Devils also on Saturday.